You never think that you're going to see what you see on a camera. You really don't. You look and you monitor and you hope that you don't. But when you do see something, you are really, my heart just started beating really fast.
After spending $400 on a four-camera surveillance system for her home, Sherelle Green got her money's worth. At the end of February, Green says she ordered some clothes and iPad covers from Amazon.com, and by the weekend, she checked online, and the website indicated that the packages had been delivered on March 2nd. Problem is, she couldn't find them, so she went directly to her cameras.
I see the UPS man throw the package on the porch. I see the mailman throw a package on top of the package that UPS left on the porch. And then I see this guy snatch the package and run. And my heart just freezes. I'm like, really, dude? You stealing my package?
Green could not believe it. But what really tugged at her heartstrings was off camera. She says you can hear what sounds like a child telling the suspect to hurry up.
When I hit a little girl in the car screaming, Daddy, Daddy, hurry up, Daddy. I was that you would do something like that with a child in the car.
In the meantime, Green has been posting the videos on various social media sites to help police in trying to find the suspect.
Yeah. I want to find this guy because, I mean, it's bad enough that he's stealing people's packages, but you got a child with you while you're doing that? That's just disturbing to me.